My dear student friends, hope you are well. Do you like clouds? Have you noticed clouds in the sky? Today, let's go through a beautiful small poem written by Christina Rossetti. Christina Rossetti was an English poet who wrote a variety of romantic, devotional and children's poem. She was born on December 5, 1830 in London. The poem Clouds is one of her famous children's poems. The poet talks to the white clouds on the blue hill. She addresses the clouds as white sheep. She says, "The white sheep stand still on a blue hill. When the wind stops, when the wind blows, they walk away slowly." The poet asks the sheep, "Clouds, where do you go?" Dear student friends, try to recite the poem along with me. White sheep on a blue hill. When the wind stops, you all stand still. When the wind blows, you walk away slow. White sheep, where do you go? I think you like the poem. Now, let's repeat the words from the poem. White sheep, blue hill, stops, still, winds, blows, slow. Okay, my dear student friends. Bye. See you next week. Bye. A poetic skill experience. Thank you.